Hello, good morning, ladies. It's 8 o'clock, which means it is time for total body conditioning. I'm sure you guys are all out at Run Club right now, virtual running. Good morning, Corey. Hello, Miss Tori. Hello, hello. Did you guys all run this morning to get out and walk and move? Good morning, Beth. Is that loud? Hi, Romy. Putting some moving music on. Hi, Kelsey. I'm in my backyard this morning because I figured I can. I normally do this 6 a.m. and then I can't, it's not light outside, and so it's kind of gloomy, but it's still a beautiful, cool morning. I want to know if you guys went out and moved this morning. Did you guys go run or walk? Hi, Patty, Margaret, Michelle. Hi, Linda. Oh, I love seeing all you guys pop on. Yay! Good morning, Barb. Okay, so I'm a little bit chilly right now, but I know the moment I start moving, I will not be cold. I have planned a very killer leg day. Granted, we're gonna do the full body, but we're gonna really kick the booty because, you know, because I like booty. Booty day every day for Heather. Okay. So if you guys have weights, grab whatever weights you have. We are going to do a round with weights. If you don't have them, no big deal. I only have 3-pound weights, so I'm going to work with what I've got. Yes, yes. No run yet. Okay, that's okay, but later, right? Okay, so grab your weights. Great to see you too, Lori. I've missed you guys. Yes, that's how we roll. That's right. Okay, so a couple things. I always like to check our music to make sure the music isn't too loud, but I also want it to be, you know, motivating. So no elevator music. All right, so here we go.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Give me your thumbs up. Tell me if that is good, too loud. It's a wild thing. I'm waiting for the thumbs. It's a little delayed. It's like 10 seconds. Thumbs up, Kelsey. Thumbs up, Corey. Thumbs up. I missed who that was, but okay, cool. All right. So we're gonna work for 30 seconds. Let me start our timer. I'm already getting warm. See, told you. So first one's curtsy lunge. You don't need your weights yet. All right. Side, then we're gonna switch sides.
Please, baby,
okay, shake it. shake it up either side. But you've got a little tiny rug, so I'm going to say hi. Who's on there? Hi, Lisa. Alright, other side. Let's hit it. If you want to take it up, go for a little balance. Go for a little balance. I like static cling, but that's what happens when body starts slapping. Yay! Doing the wild thing. I'm so excited about the music. She wanna do the wild thing. 3, 2, 1, shake it. Okay, so this one would be considered our four. We're gonna come down squat. We're gonna come up, reach, squeeze in the booty. If you can do a little jump, give me a little jump, or come to the toes. So come to the toes, or give me a jump. Keep that chest up and lifted. Woo! 10 seconds. You can go here. Come down, up to the toes. On my jock, so I said, what the heck? She wanted to come on stage and do right, a shake little it out. Dance. 10 seconds. So chill for now with maybe these skaters is up next. So ready? Finished. And so five. And what do you know? She was good to go. Okay. Without a word. Let's hit it. Here it goes. She said, tone. Let me say one thing. I need $50 to how I get paid to do the wild thing. I love these skaters. You're working. So this feels like a little hot. And then later you're like, oh, those work good. 3 seconds. Shake it out. So we're going to do the chair squat. Okay. So heels are almost together. Little space. You're going to sit back. Sit back in your chair. We're gonna lift that leg. Alternate sides. One of my favorite songs. Lift up. Take it out. Going back all the way to the top into the curtsy lunge. And five. 3, 2, 1, go! Get a little pulse there. Little pulse. Take it out. So reverse lunge, same side. Working the same side the whole time. Hello, Lisa Ann. Here we go. So I want you to try to come back and stay in this little lunge position right here. And then I want you to take that leg back, bring it right back in front. So as low as you can, try to stay down into the squat. Reverse lunge back. It's burning. Check it out. Other side. We gotta get ready. It's burning. Ready. 2, 1. Go, stay low. This song reminds me of Bernie, like boxing it up. Yee! 10 seconds for six. Come on. Stay low. 3, 2, 1, Check it out. Woo. Next one is that tap, that reach. Now, if you did it slow last round, I want to try to go fast. Do it fast last round, try to go slow. Squeeze. If you have weights, pick them up. Go for a press. When you come down for your squat to touch the ground, careful not to bring your body all the way around it. Keep a tall chest. Press. Press it up. Shake it out. So speed skaters, up next. Ready? In 4, 3, 2, 1. Instead of 12. Okay, so grab your weights. Everybody go get your weights. Get them in hand. First 30 seconds is a bicep curl. Bicep curl. Easy, right? Don't worry, we'll add a little. Yay, you made it. Bicep curl. So right now, I just want your bicep curl, keeping the elbows close to the ribs. Now, if you have a really heavy weight, stay here. But if you have a lighter weight, you're going to take it out and then in. Out and in. That's funny, Liz. Out and in. Okay. If you have a lighter weight, you're going to want to keep both of them in your hands. If you have a heavier weight, drop one. Overhead, working our tricep, keep those elbows close to the forehead. Those knees slightly bent, abs are tight. Bring it up, bring it down. When you get up to the top, give it a little squeeze and hold it there. So we might incorporate the legs the next round. Right now, I just want you to get comfortable with the round and what we're doing. Keep going. You got 3 seconds left. Bring it down. Now, I want you to go into a flat back. So my back, hopefully you can see because my trees, but my back is not rounded. It is flat like a table. My shoulders are pinching back, and I'm in a row. So I'm gonna bring those elbows close to my body again. Bring it up, and just bring it down. So even if you have 3 pound weights, this can still be effective. You just gotta put a lot of muscle tension in it. Create that energy. Great. Roll back. We're gonna go the same thing in a flat back, so our back will be in the same position. This time we're gonna come out to a fly. In 3, 2, 1, bring those arms out and bring them in. Do you notice how my elbows are slightly bent? So they're not straight. I want a slight bend in my elbows like I'm hugging a tree. So if you have a really heavy weight, feel free to drop and use no weight if this gets to be too much. You've got 4 seconds left. All right, now drop the weight. We're gonna go into a push-up, 30 seconds. Now, we know the drill, right? One full push-up, do at least one. Whatever you can do full, and then drop yourself down to modification, okay? So don't start at the knees this time. I want you to start up on the toes. And I want you to do one full, or at least one. If you can do more, and then drop to modification. Then drop to modification. Stay by the belt. Okay, back to the top, grab those weights, bicep curls. Grab those weights. Okay, little baby squat. Little baby squat. I just want you to releve, which means lift that heel. Hold right here. Continue to do your bicep curl. If you're lightweight, you're going in and you're going out. Switch that foot. Try to bring it all the way up to the shoulders. 3 seconds. Rest. Back. Now, you can take one or the other. You can go into flat back, tricep extension. I'm down with that. Or, if overhead works best for you, go there. If you can go overhead, we're going to come up to the toes, come down. So this is a slow movement. Up, squeezing those inner thighs. Up, working those calves. Keep going, you got 10 seconds. We're going to come up on the toes, try to stay there in balance. Continue with that tricep. Squeeze everything in those inner thighs. Take a little rest. Flat back, row. Flat back, row. Here we go here. We're squeezing that pencil in between our shoulder blades. So imagine that we're in the studio and I'm taking my hand and I'm karate chopping you in the middle of those shoulder blades. I want to feel that contraction with those shoulder blades coming together, trying to pinch my pinky, okay? No jolting. If you have a heavy weight, none of that. Nice and easy. Yes. Roll those shoulders back. One more bent over. Into our thigh. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Flat back. Go. Fly. So I'm looking up, not because I can see you, but I'm looking up. But typically our eyes should be right out in front of us so our neck stays neutral. That's the way we should be. 7 seconds left with your fly. Good, drop the weight. Into your push-up. Hi, Susan! So in 5 seconds, push-up. Now don't cheat me, don't cheat yourself, get up on those toes, do at least one full push-up before you go to that modification. This is it, then we get to move on to abs. 15 seconds. Then drop your modification. Notice how my booty stays down, it's not tight up. Down. Gotta change our timer. Okay, so I want you to have weights close to you because we're gonna do a dead bug. If you have a heavy weight, don't worry about it, it's okay. We'll go without. So now we're going 8 rounds. You see what I did there? We went 12, then we did 10. Now we're doing 8. I wonder what will come after. Just kidding. Okay. So starting at tabletop, in 10 seconds, get those weights close to you. Dead bug, which you're gonna take opposite arm, opposite leg, okay? Now if you have a weight, you're gonna go there. If you don't have a weight, and that feels like enough, that's working the brain quite a bit. Go there. Or if you want to grab your weight, go grab your weight. Graphic over yours on my command. Now hit the dance floor. It's gonna make you sweat to your blood. 5 seconds left. Indeed, I paid the price to control the dice. I'm more precise. Okay, onto our backs for flutter kicks. Now, you don't get to put your hands underneath your booty. Push your hands down in the mat so you work those triceps, okay? So right here. Flutter, go. Down. If you can bring shoulders off the mat, I always encourage it. Press down. Go! 10 seconds left. You can do small ones. You can even come up here to a pike and flutter here. Bring him in. Give him a little hug. Oh, yes. Straight into a plank. 30-second plank hold. We all got this. Ready? Bring it up. Now, if you need an elevation, I want you to lift that foot. Or, if you're good here, hang here. Three, two, one of my favorite songs. Lift up, legs even, pull those elbows in, and come back out. So if you want to come all the way down and all the way up, that's fine, or stay up. Back to dead bug. Three, two, one, go. Hey. Hello, Barbara. Okay, dead bug. Grab that weight if you're using it. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Or the weight's too heavy, or you don't feel like you're ready to go there. Just reach. Like I said, it takes a lot of brain power. Opposite arm, opposite leg reach. Bring it over into our plank.
We all know how to elevate it, right? We're going to lift that foot, keeping those hips super squared to the ground. Ready? Go! Or we're holding. Rock. Okay, I'm not gonna go over my time, so if we run out of time, I'll stop. But we're gonna go to tabletop, and we're gonna lift. Lift the leg. And five. So we're here in table. We're gonna take our left leg. We're gonna lift. Go. It doesn't matter how tired we get. We're not gonna compromise those arms. Okay, arms are strong. Lift that leg up as high as you can. This one is gonna be an awesome one. We're gonna work that same leg. We're gonna do a rainbow. So we're gonna take it out to the side, up and over to the side. In three, two, one, go. Go slow. Even that supporting leg, I can feel it. Notice how my hips they're not rocking out too much. So they're not rocking out. They're trying to stay nice and square to the mat. And I'm not trying to rush through it. For another 7 seconds, and we're gonna go 10 seconds at the end, poking. Ready? Point that toe, hold it. No, up. Poke, poke, poke. 2, 1. Bring it down. Go to chest, poke real quick. Stretch it. Alright, are you ready? That was awesome. 12, 10, 8, and 6. Hey, you guys have a wonderful, wonderful Easter. We love you guys. And go make sure that you check in for your virtual runs today. Excellent, that's cute. And enjoy your Easter. Go over to do yoga with Debbie. And I hope you guys have a wonderful time with your family. Mwah, we miss you guys. Bye.